Aaron Burnett Out Front, weeknights at 7 on CNN.
Christopher Dorner, LAPD cadet in 2005.
What do you think, watching this, considering what's happened?
Well, he's an expert with weapons, definitely. He's definitely dangerous.
This man spent months with Dorner at the LAPD Training Academy. We are altering his voice and not showing his face because he fears Dorner will go after his police friends. But he wants the public to see this so people understand what the LAPD is facing.
If you look at Chris, you can see that he's a little bit of an expert. The way he disarms, the shoot, and almost no movement when he shoots the gun, and then pop, like nothing.
So he stood out.
Yeah, he stood out. He knew what he was doing. The LAPD has, they're going to be going after one of their own former, and he knows what he knows what he's doing. He knows how to use everything.
Being a cop, do you think that it was, could you tell that it was important to him?
Yeah, I think it was very important to him. Yeah.
You could see it.
Yeah.
Even during the training.
Right, yeah. I think it's a 300-pound dummy, and he does that easily.
Easily. This is 300 pounds.
Yeah, I believe that's 300 pounds.
So this is a very strong man.
Right.
But not everything was easy for Dorner, the aspiring police officer. This man says he witnessed drill instructors picking on him for his weight and slow running.
When I hear about how angry he is about the LAPD, I think that fits to my experience with him. I could kind of, you know, that matches up when he says things about LAPD, matches up to the way I think he had his experience through the LAPD, especially the academy.
This man never spoke to Dorner, but he never forgot the cadet.
But your thought was, this man represents power and
strength. Yeah, exactly. I wanted to show, I wanted to show and maybe put music and show that the LAPD is powerful and look at this powerful man, you know, handling this gun.
Is it frightening to think that the LAPD is now facing this man?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, this guy is no joke.
And one police are taking very seriously. Kyung Lah, CNN, Los Angeles.